This is an interesting scene. This was a scene that was originally written and shot to be in 301 in the opening episode, the flashback. It's now a flashback in this context in the Ardsmuir prison episode. Essentially, I thought, let's show the sequence of John Grey and, you know, his particular friend Hector and the way Hector died on the battlefield and how that affected John Grey. I wanted that to be part of the Battle of Culloden episode. But during the restructuring of that episode in the second draft, the entire Culloden experience became a flashback and sort of very impressionistic memories of Jamie. So a cold cutaway to sort of John Grey's experience didn't work in that context any longer. However, I thought we might still want to flash back to this experience at some point, so we still opted to shoot the sequence as it was originally written during the filming of episode 301. Then when we came to the Ardsmuir prison episode, there was definitely a scene where John Grey was going to be talking about that experience and reflecting on it. In the original cut, we had John talk about it, and then we flash back to the events and actually saw them play out. However, when I was watching the cutting together, it felt like it was unnecessary, that the power of John Grey's performance and him sort of narrating it, we could stay in the prison cell. We didn't have to actually watch the events take place. So I opted to cut the flashbacks, but they were very nicely done. So I'm glad you get a chance to watch them.
Cunning wee bastard. Where the hell did you learn that trick?
My elder brother taught it to me.
Ah, Lord Melton, you mean?
Yes.
And your brother very stubbornly refused to shoot me. I wasn't inclined to be grateful for the favor at the time.
You wished to be shot?
Thought I had reason.
What reason was that?
I mean no impertinence in asking. It is only at that time I felt similarly.
John! John!
Hector!
John, is that you?
Yes. Yes, I'm here. Hurt.
I
can't be, John.
Lost a particular friend at Culloden. He inspired me.
I did my duty.
My brother was there when I found him lying on the field. I didn't even have a chance to say a proper goodbye. I would have stayed with him there forever. But hell dragged me away.
I love you.
He was embarrassed, you see. Some people you grieve over forever. Do you find your life greatly burdensome, Mr. Fraser?
Perhaps not greatly so.